All right, coming up next, a UFC bantamweight division fight.
You ready? Are you ready?
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike, both can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans.
Well, perhaps a side effect to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Look at him drive his chin into the opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have right, of course, it's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab.
Look at the turnover in that kick.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, that straight punch knocked his head in the wrong direction.
Really put his opponent on the nose. He's throwing a bomb. Every time they come into contact, he's throwing a bomb.
And they're exchanging leather up. And the takedown attempt.
Very clean with his hooks on the feet here tonight. And the way he set it up is really impressive.
Yeah, it's very impressive to see him pop the jab, pop
the jab. Oh!
Some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of what.
There's a sign there, right?
No one to hold him. No one to hold him. Yeah, absolutely. Right to the mouth.
30 seconds now to go in the opening round.
one. This was a fight that had it all. To my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment.